1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. I say, boogum, now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. You got me doing funny things like a clown. Just look at me. When you wear your high-hole boots with your hip hugger suit.
We are in our late 30s, approaching our 40s. Now, if we are to make this assumption that we live a full life up to, say, 80 or beyond, we've almost lived half of our lives. And that's pretty confronting, you know?
Yeah, like, come to think of it, like, you've spent half of your life already, and there's just another half left.
We've come to realize that our comfort zone has become a cozy bubble. A bubble limiting our experiences and hindering our personal development.
Wait. I have something. No bubble coming.
One minute. So, we've decided to pop that bubble and challenge ourselves to embrace a life of adventure and seeking discomfort.
So here is our biggest announcement of our life. Drum roll. The true definition of seeking discomfort.
Quit our 9-to-5s, sold 90% of our belongings.
And we bought a one-way ticket to travel the world with our child. There you go. Navin, are you feeling scared?
I am scared and excited at the same time. It's a roller coaster of emotions.
So if you were to put a percentage, like how much are you excited and how much are you nervous, what would that be?
I think it's 50-50, I have to say.
I think I would say 60-40.
Yeah, that's good. You're more evolved than me.
No, a bit more optimistic.
Yeah.
So 60% excited.
40% anxious.
Nervous. Be wondering why travel the world full-time. There are so many other ways to seek discomfort and achieve personal growth, but why do we choose this? The thing, it's very simple. What we want to achieve is basically get a whole new perspective of the world, be able to learn about the new cultures, and you know,
create new memories for ourselves.
But you know, above all, what we really want is personal freedom. That's the reason why we're doing. And personal freedom for us means the freedom of time, money, and location.
Let me be clear, you know, this decision wasn't made overnight. It took a lot of planning, you know, working on our mind, overcoming our doubts, and a lot of reflection as well, particularly our mindset. I think we had to work even more. Even if you sort of work on your finances and planning logistically, I'm sure unless you work on your mindset, it's very hard because there's really no guidebook for this. You've got to figure it out as you go. It's also important to recognize that, you know, getting outside your comfort zone doesn't necessarily mean that you're devoid of all responsibilities. You simply can't abandon it. What we have recognized is that with some meticulous planning, you can really make this work. Like it's a possibility. Obviously, we'll find out as we go whether we can implement it. But as far as the planning part is concerned, it is definitely possible. I mean, we feel that we can make this work. One of the things about going outside your comfort zones also means, you know, leaving behind some familiar faces and familiar places. While we'll miss a lot of our friends and Australia in general, we are also looking forward to this new chapter of our lives, where on the road we'll hopefully meet a lot of new faces and see a lot of new places. And you know what the great part about this is? That we will be documenting our entire journey, our high points as well as the lows, and hopefully taking you along this journey as well.
This is a very unique experience for both you and me. Yep. And for Yara. And I think we wanted to keep a record of it.
The other thing we wanted to say is, one of the things that we've learned is to, you know, start even before we think we're ready. And that's the reason why we started this YouTube channel already. We didn't want to do this when we, you know, started our travels. We wanted to actually document our journey even while we were here in Australia, which helped us practicing editing, shooting, and all of these things, because we've never done this before. It was completely new for us. And in the process, we've gained close to 150 subscribers. So, you know, we want to thank each and every one of you from the bottom of our hearts, you know, just for supporting us and going on this journey with us into the future. We're really excited.
So I hope you guys will enjoy this wonderful travel adventure that we are embarking on. Me, Nabil, and Yara. So we're embarking on this exciting journey with a child. I don't know what's gonna happen. We don't know where we will end up or what we will do, but for sure we can feel that, you know, it's gonna be something very exciting. And I hope you guys enjoy the videos that are coming going forward with our travel adventure. But prior to that, we have another video coming up, which is all about what we have to let go to say yes to this adventurous life that we're going to embark on. So see you in the next video.
Perfect. Done.